morning, everyone. Today, we are going to make this PDF accessible by running it through the Make Accessible Action Wizard. The first thing that I want to do is make sure that I have added my Action Wizard to my Tools panel. To do this, I'm going to select the Tools button, and then I'm going to scroll down to underneath Customize and select Add for the Action Wizard. Then it will appear on the right-hand side of my tools area. Next, we're gonna launch the Action Wizard, and there's an option in here called Make Accessible. And we get to choose which file we want to run this on, and there's a series of automated steps. So I'm gonna select the Start button, and we have the ability to adjust the title of this document and the subject, the author, and the keywords. I'm gonna leave this as is for now and select OK. Then it's gonna run the PDF through OCR. We're gonna select OK on the default settings here. And this document doesn't contain any forms, so I'm gonna say no, you can skip this step. And then we're gonna set the reading language of the document. It's currently set to English, United States. I'm gonna select OK. Next, it's going to detect all figures in the document and prompt me to enter alternate text. And it looks like there's one image on the screen. I'm going to say this is the Trusted Tester logo and then select Save and Close. Finally, the last step of this is to run the accessibility checker. Let's go ahead and select Start Checking. I'm going to expand a couple of the menus from the accessibility checker. And it looks like we have a tagged annotation missing. Let's see if we can troubleshoot this. Looks like there is a link of some kind here. I'm gonna go ahead and just delete the link because it does not appear that there's actually a live link on this page. All right, it's not letting me delete it, so let's see if we can find it. So what I'm going to do to find this is I'm going to select in the navigation window of the tags panel, I'm going to select the menu option there and select find, and then I'm going to look for unmarked annotations. I'm going to leave the default setting to search page and select find. And it apparently is finding a link somewhere on this page. I don't see it, but it's here. So I'm gonna select tag element and okay. And it's still in there somewhere. All right, let's go ahead and run the accessibility checker one more time. And we were able to fix that issue. Now we have the needs manual check. These are always set to needs manual check. This is just the way that it is. Let's go back to our tags menu. And I'm gonna fix a couple of things. The first thing I wanna do is add a document tag here. So I'm gonna right click in the tags panel, select new tag, and type the word document. Then I'm going to move all of these tags under my document tag. And then we're gonna adjust a couple of the tags. I'm adding an H1 for certificate of completion. And let's go ahead and add an H2 on section 508 standards for web. We have date of completion and our figure. Let's run the accessibility checker one last time. And it looks like we have a fully accessible document. So you just learned how to take a single page document, run it through the Action Wizard, and adjust the tags manually. Thank you for watching.